okay. Didn't know AA can kill AA pretty good. They wiped him out. Yeah. Shoot that city. Or not. Gotta remove these guys really quick. Can't let them push in. Machine gunners, I can take some damage from them. But I need to destroy these guys' artillery. What am I gonna do? I might move my battleships to take care of them. I don't want them going over here. It's really easy to kill them on the ocean. Fails. They both fail. E from us? No. Egypt said nay. For Egypt. Oh yeah. Give me that health. Fence. Go over here. Fence. Stop. You guys aren't that powerful when you're not on land. Alright, I can't attack my own city. That would make sense. Oh yes, there's those AA guns. Let's take care of them first. Oh, there's that too. Can I kill these guys? Yeah, I can. How long am I gonna do with this guy? I'm gonna just go over here. Eventually get there at some point. Should be able to kill this guy pretty easily. Yeah, now he's dead. Push forward. Have I hit anything? No. Why can't I get that? Okay, whatever. We'll just provide support there then. In on them boys. Don't see any guns around. I'm gonna keep that 1400 gold for now. Pretty good with units. I don't wanna waste it just yet. Just a random. Oh, it's Pyroth. I was hoping that was the Babylon guy. Yeah, move in, my friends. Move in. Yeah, you're gonna get it this turn, aren't you? Yeah. Oh my god, look at all their army. Oh yeah. We both have massive armies on these, on the biggest continents, too. We got our areas covered. You could try to make an attack, I think. Oh, maybe they can grab it back with, an iron clan do that? Yeah, they can't. Hopefully their units can kill them off. Man, look at all that by Memphis. Siam. The cities can do a couple attacks, but then maybe the artillery as well. Oh, there is that guy. I'm having fun with that guy dying. That's the city I really want back. So make way. Get these guys cleared up. I'm gonna kill him since he's kind of isolated. Looking on the map, Harvey Bending going for move my navy up towards here. That way they could turn around and attack these last two cities. I'm glad these guys are on the coast. Now destroy any boats they have with my subs. The hell you think you're gonna do? Just gonna pillage all your shit and get out of here. Go and chill out in Taro. This should kill this guy. Was there a red there, though? Okay, whatever. Just do what you want. You get the bonus in friendly lands, but still, this should kill him. Thank you. Doesn't look like there's anything to attack over here. Pillage that. Oh, I can pillage twice in one turn. Can I reach anything from here? I can't reach anything with these guys. Okay, so these guys, I'm just gonna start moving them up right here. Start going after Poland. Or Lods. At least put the hurt on them. Actually, that's 69 turns. I don't need to do that yet. There's other stuff to do. 96 turns is fine. Not 96 turns. You purchase a starter. Turns. Okay, so I'm not gonna do that. Destroyer. I might just try to go up there and destroy it for around here. I can take these two coastal cities and then help with this if I need to. I think that guy can take that city. Not with that low of health. Oh, now he can. Alright, so they got it back. It was just a matter of doing it over and over again until they could get rid of their extra units. Egypt can easily handle it. Already showing the prowess. Some Witcher book. It's really good. I'm on the last wish right now, but it's pretty awesome. By the time this is out, Witcher 3 is gonna, most likely, unless, as I said, unless I change the way it's set up. Fuck. How are you destroying that shit so goddamn fast? I need to move back my airship carriers then. But, then Witcher 3 has already been out. I'm also clearly already beaten it. But, I've just been reading the books. Very I catch up on that before it's out, because it's still December as a recording of this. The books are really good. I'm enjoying it. Finally got to the part where they talk about the Butcher of Blaviken that they mention all the time in the game. Have fun with your little war. Go ahead and keep attacking that guy. I'm just gonna pillage all your stuff. I got 500 gold. No, I won't buy anything. I was thinking about maybe buying something. Yeah, let's just get some of that. Only attack stuff that's in this range with these guys, because I don't want them to get hurt. There's anti-aircraft guns over here. They extend to here. They don't. At least I could use that for this. It's quite a huge ass range. What the fuck? Alright, let's set you guys up now. Didn't. Shit. Decisive victory. Let's blow them up. I'll just keep him here to keep him covered in case something comes across. General Nats in too, that would be an issue. Yeesh. Didn't do much damage. What'd you just deal through? Get hurt. Kill him. Can't do much against him. So this doesn't screw me over. Why did this all go gray? Oh, you fucking goddamn assholes. Don't want peace. Fuck off, I was kicking your ass. God damn it. That's obnoxious. It really is. Processing turn for Japan. My turn yet? Jeez. Never, at least they're lined up on their borders. Can't believe they declared it right when I was about to take that, or at least get close to taking it. Keeping all my units there. Just hurry up, barbarians. God damn it. Fuck off.
And two. Zal. Shamana.
The bread office being deleted. Fucking stop that. Chill here and heal. I can go out a little bit over here. Alright, take that one next, too. Taking the healing one when I'm not gonna be able to go to war just yet. Yeah. 900 gold there. What's your attack range? Not that far. Attack range, you can attack that at least.
And two.
shooting archaeologist. Those will protect them. Hopefully, could take care of this, and then I'll have another front against Poland. You don't think you barbarians can stand up against a battleship? Try. I doubt it. Yes, I am. I don't care. Oh, there's some planes, huh? Oh, no. Actually, they died, but if I could take that, I can build boats here. Just some units, it seems. Wow, where's that asshole? Fuck. A couple of units, I guess, but. Oh my god, hurry up, city states. Hurry the fuck up. How about that? Great. Thank you. Take care of them or something. They can't hit anything from there. Don't think you guys can hit anything either. There. I got actual trucks now.